Cubao, Quezon City, and it's the 8th of January 2017. What time is it? And it's 2355 hours. This is how it looks like here. And this is the last night on Christmas. Tomorrow it ends and Feast of Baptism of the Lord. Last day after Christmas. What's still going to be Christmas tomorrow? And we still have a feasting here. And this is the giant Christmas tree here. And the tiangge is the food stalls are moving out already. They're being removed. Okay. And here at the back, you have rustans. Is that the new rustans, ano ha? And this is the fiberglass Santa Claus, yearly being displayed here in Cubao, Araneta Center. You always have that here, with his reindeers. That's the big dome behind him. And they're going and flying towards the giant Christmas tree. See? Speak ng may maramdaman. Di ka man bago sa paningin. Palihim ka na sa yakot lambing. Sa bawat pagdago di mag they're flying towards this giant Christmas tree here in Araneta Center, Cubao. They're flying towards here. Look at the size of those Christmas balls, huh? Look at the size of that.
Life, lying on the sand. watching seabirds fly, wishing there will be someone waiting there for me. Something's telling me it might be you. It's telling me it might be you. For love recognize a face. Something's telling me it might be you. Yeah, it's telling me it might be you. So many quiet moments to tell me. So many dreams to lay. And if so,
wala ko good night everybody. What time is it? It's 0:08 hours now, and it's the 9th of January 2017. Feast of Baptism of the Lord and Christmas season ends this day.